Hello friends, welcome back to Automaster. Today let's see about the Royal Enfield brand, which is Royal Enfield Bullet 350cc. An iconic design, laid back engine, handcrafted chrome detailing and our signature hand painted mission. One of the best long riding motorcycle in Indian history. Not only in long riding, it is trusted and out performance through decade to carry heavy loads. Let's talk about the details of this Roadmaster. First, see about the engine. Engine types are single cylinder, four stroke, triple spark, air cooled BS4 engine at the displacement of 350cc. Its compression ratio is about 8.5:1. It gives a maximum power of 19.8 bhp at 5250 rpm and torque about 28 Nm at 4000 rpm. It has a 5-speed constant mesh gearbox. Clutch types are wet multiple clutch. Overall, it's an high performance and high torque engine. Talking about chassis and suspension, chassis types are single down two type suspension or at the front telescopic 35mm fork suspension and rear twin shock absorber with 5-step adjustable preload suspension. Talk about braking, front brakes are designed with disc brake with ABS system and rear brakes are down type. Overall weight of this Roadmaster is about 183 kg with 90% of fuel. Let's see about the fuel efficiency and performance. It gives a mileage about 35 to 40 km per liter. You can drive above the top speed about 130 km per hour. Let's see about instrument console, which is designed by analog type, and lightings are made by 35 watts bulb design made halogen type. The on-road price of this Royal Enfield Bullet 350 is 1,21,000. It looks more or less the same model being sold in later 60s, while new comes with new BS4 engine and slightly design look changes. Always it is best for long riding like a gun, it goes like a bullet. Overall, I covered the features and the specification of this Roadmaster Royal Enfield 350cc. This bike holds the record for the longest production run bike in India since 1955. Okay friends, thanks for watching Automaster and write a comment about this Royal Enfield Bullet 350cc ABS. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you all, bye.